Although the enemy has taken a beating on most fronts, they refuse to end the war quietly. This suits the Russians just fine. Georgi Zhukov, the Soviet general, is planning a major offensive to crush Berlin itself. Our side will back them up with air cover and ground support to the west. Once the Reds row their T-34s across the Oder River and into Berlin, I doubt they'll leave much standing. From what we've heard, the Soviets have their own heavy axe to grind with the Fatherland. Something about 20 million dead. It's no longer a question of if the Germans are defeated. The question is when. Sergeant Jack Barnes, April 1945.
Думаешь, сегодня будет нашим днем?
Кто знает, Сталин хотел взять Берлин еще в прошлом месяце.
Да ему все равно, сколько нас здесь поляжет.
Ты видел новые Т-34-ки?
Ребята говорили о них.
Серега сказал, что он уже водил.
Правда, что ли? Наверное, въехал в стену, а?
Барнс! One of your planes went down inside city. Keep pilot alive and get ready to secure it. We stay here.
Take Я не сбил!